Your mother sounds like a small wee birdie.
Why are you wearing such a ridiculous outfit? I'm only wearing what any self-respected fairy would be caught dead in. There's feel any less than that.
I just wanted you to know that I find you.
Coming at you over the airwaves on 98.372.
That's a Chinese then. I walk up and I say, "Will be easy on me, it's my first time." I saw the Chinese gentleman walk me to the back, and I was standing down, and I look at him. There's nobody there.
Trust you. Woo!